Alright guys, welcome back to another small episode of Last Human's Garage. What we're going to test today is a different ProClip phone mount for the charger. If you look in a previous video, you will find the vent ProClip mount. Actually, we'll do an unboxing right here, an opening. So what I'm going to look at here is a lower dash angled mount. You'll see it. I don't need to go into too much detail. A different mount to try, ProClip. And as always, I add a Skosh magnet stick-on to most of these mounts instead of buying a $30 ProClip mount with little grab fingers, which just looks sloppy anyway. Magnets are super cleaner, super easier to use. So I'm going to go ahead and open it and we'll see what we got. So here's what we're looking at. Okay, this is on the side, down lower, a little bit lower. It isn't nice eye level, you know, like you'd like, but it's a different style. And maybe everybody's first question, why'd you buy this? Why are you even thinking about this? Well, it's getting pretty hot here in Virginia. Regularly, it's 7 o'clock in the morning and it's like 80. That'll give you an idea. It's 90 to 95 average these days in Virginia. So blocking the vents, I know that this ProClip I have on it now isn't bad. It does have a big gap over the air vent to allow the air to escape, but you know, it isn't perfect. It isn't ideal. And there isn't really a way to get around these issues at all. You know, I've seen every mount that exists. They all somehow cover something. My least favorite mounts are suction cups to the windows because they look so crappy. So that's why I haven't seen really any of those on this channel. I just do a lot of different vent mount testing and dash mount testing, different ideas. But it's hard to get a one fits all, as you need it up at your eye level, you know? And therein is the problem. All the vents are eye level, you know, where they want to put it. And if you have it low, you're going to have to look down, get in an accident, you know. So it's just always, you know, not the best thing in the world trying to figure out the perfect phone mount. But it's all personal preference, of course. You all have the mount that you like and you think is the best. I thought this one is pretty close, the one I have already, not this one. The one I have on it is close, but I don't like, it does block a lot of air out of that vent, which I need these days on the hot days. I wouldn't mind having it. So we'll get to the point. We're gonna go ahead and bring this over there and see where it fits. One thing I do like about the ProClips is they always include one or two pry bar things. And along with the one I got from my Blackview dash cam, these are high quality here. Now you get, if you buy the 5-pack kit on Amazon, which I have, of course, before. Not of course, you probably haven't seen it. It's probably 500 videos ago. These are not real cool. They're totally cheap. Look at that. They're totally wrecked, cheap plastic. But when you get, you know, one-offs, they're really high quality. Just like my one-off from Focal, when I was installing Focal speaker upgrade in one of my GTIs a long time ago, it's a video. I can't even remember which year GTI it was. It might have been a 2011 GTI playlist, I don't know, whatever, it doesn't even matter. Alright, I'll take you out to the car, I'm stalling too much. Alright, we do have some nice light here, this beautiful sunroof. So we can get a real good idea on this one. Let me put it right here. So basically, we're going right about here. And so this piece is gonna tuck in here. Now, you know also how I feel about little gap cracks, but this is pretty thin. I'm interested to see how bad it makes the crack and if it's barely noticeable or not. And then you have your little side piece which will go in here when you pry that up. So I am gonna need two hands to pry this properly. I'll open it, put it in, cinch it back, open the bottom if I need to, pop it in. I'm not gonna unstick the tape yet. I don't even think it's really needed. So I'll leave that for a minute, but I'm gonna need two hands, so let me get this going. All right, the first good thing is it's so thin that you don't even really need to pry it. I don't even need this pry thing right there. You can just barely get it in and then swing it around. See, that's not bad at all as far as gaps. Let me see, I need to come down a bit. Let me do this with two hands. I don't wanna scratch my car just for the sake of making a video, so I'll be right back. Let me, I'm gonna lower this down a little bit because the gap is too high back here. If you can see it, you probably can't. Somewhere there, it's probably dark. I'll be right back. Very cool. Very stable. So let's start with the front. I'm completely pleased with this gap creation here, which is much more minor than a lot of gap creations I've seen on Pro Clips, where you can see a big millimeter gap when you put this thing in. This is really unnoticeable from right here, whatever. Super unnoticeable in the gap. It's not in a big, you know, noticeable place like some of the Pro Clips, so you don't, oh, you're not always staring at it. So I'm pleased with the front. This piece, as I said, is very thin. It doesn't put a big hole here, which you can see. Pretty seamless. Now I'm also very pleased with the slot piece back here. Let me see if I can get the light to adjust. Not really, huh? The slot piece is very tight to push in, and the back of it is all the way seated. I know you can't really see, you can't see a lot, but the front of that tab is not in. It doesn't need to be. So this is pretty much seated to the side. And then you got super, super solid. All the Pro Clips are super solid. Very nice, very nice. So, you know, just, you'd be like sitting over here, for example. This is my original Pro Clip number one. It's cool. It has a gap here for the air to get through. Very cool. And I'm not necessarily getting rid of this yet. I'm gonna play with them both. So that's what I like there. I want to clear out this vent, have my two primary vents available for this hot weather. I'm gonna try this one here. Let me get a stick-on magnet, hold on. All right, so I got out my Skosh mount. Now, of course, this is not included with Pro Clip. This is another 12 or 13 bucks, but I just love them so much. I say, what the hell? Oh, by the way, this mount was $29.99, all right? I think they do throw like a $5 shipping on that, which isn't bad. It's reasonable compared to some companies out there. $5 shipping, $29.95, 30 bucks. Both of them are 30 bucks. Even that one up there, 30, I think it was $29.95. All right, so let me see which way I want it. Doesn't matter. I mean, it does matter, but not yet. Let me peel this off. I wish all our emblems came with this thin of a 3M, you know. This isn't the tape you can buy at Kragen and whatever, AutoZone, which I use all the time. That's thicker. This is the really thin 3M tape, which I haven't found a lot where you can buy it. It would be so much better for emblems because you're not going to see a big tape gap, you know. Anyway, let's see. Which way do I have that? Like that? Yeah, no, that's almost back right like that. Yeah. Yeah, that just doesn't sync right, I think. Whatever. It isn't a perfect S. I'll put it the same way as my other one. And all these holes here are for Pro Clips custom mounts. They're little claw mounts, springy mounts, you know. Another 30 bucks for those. As I said, I'd rather pay 12, I mean, probably 35 shipped. I'd rather pay one third of that cost and get a stick-on magnet. My phone case has always had a magnet in the back. The case, not the phone. So, yeah, I mean, I have plenty of spare magnets. I have about 10 or 12 spare magnets now because I don't use them. So if I get a new case, I just put another magnet on the back of the case, not touching my phone, not hurting my phone in any way. I'm gonna center this with the same exact gap on both sides. OCD, bro.
OCD, bro.
Yes. Very beautiful. Beautiful. Sink it. The series has mated. There's some mating going on here. All right. Let's see. Let's check this out. Let me see. Let me get rid of my private messages and shit like that, stuff like that. My notifications. Okay. Very. Always a good magnet. That's nothing to do with ProClip. Strong magnet. Doesn't go anywhere. So I go right in the center there. Turn it on so you can see it. All right, so let me give you some driver view on that, which I haven't even got myself yet. Oh, all right, Stuart, let me open the phone. Starbucks order, boom. All right, so let's say your head's right here where the GoPro is. You're driving along, check the phone. So you can get an idea how bad it is to look down. I'm gonna find out when I test this for a few days. I think it's a really cool spot. One plus to this, one of the minor pluses to having it way down here, is just your Apple Play cable, your charging cable, whatever you want to call it, which goes into the center console. Normally I go way up here, you know, yuck, big wires. Now, because it's coming down here, whatever, I could even tuck it, but I don't really give a crap. I don't always have it connected to, so I don't want to tuck it and make it permanent. Sometimes I can put it away and clean up the whole look. All I'm saying is, it's right next to the phone now. I don't have to go way up in the air to do it, right? I don't think I have my key isn't in there anyway, so we don't need to look at Apple Play right now. But there you go. The ProClip mount, the new ProClip mount to test. I'm going to take this one off very carefully. With that stick on, very perfect. So I'm gonna keep this cherry. This could be reused anywhere. And as I said, I don't plan to sell it yet. I wanna test this for a while. I may sell it, but it's almost too good to sell. I could even put it over here. So this is a great mount. I love the ProClips. They are my favorite. They are a little more expensive, people say. I think that's a misconception, actually. When people say they're more expensive, they're talking about the whole shebang, the holder and the mount, or the mount and the holder, because it's double the price. That's 30 and 30 average, maybe some of them are 35, 60 for a couple, might be 10 bucks shipping, that's 70 bucks. You know, it could be 60, 70 bucks for the whole kit on this, where all I ever buy is the mount. I don't buy the holder. That's 30 bucks. That's the same as any other mount, really, you can get. So, and I'm not going to unstick this tape, by the way. I'm not going to unpeel it. I don't need to. I could barely get it in that slot. It's so tight. Why am I going to peel a tape and get stickiness when I don't need it? But yeah, I think 30 bucks for a mount, that's the same price as any type of brand. So I don't think ProClip is super expensive when you really look at it. And I think 90% of us would like the sweet, clean magnet look, rather than a huge honking holder that sticks out 3 inches, 4 inches, with big tongs on it, big crab grips, you know what I'm saying, bro. So, that's all the video was, sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and pop a pic of this on Instagram now, and post it, which won't make a difference to you guys, because the video will already be out, and people will have already seen the Instagram pic if you follow my Instagram, Last Humans Garage. So that's it. Hope you enjoyed a little ProClip information on the Scat Pack Charger. I do have a Jegs unboxing to do, but I want to make sure that I can do one thing within the engine when I open that so I can show you something and show you how it works. But look forward to that one, and I'm not sure when I want to do that and get really into the engine. I'm kind of hesitant on that. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. You have a good weekend. For me, it's Saturday morning, not even 7 o'clock yet. I like to start early. I like to get going, go for the money, run after your dreams. Now I'm getting stupid. I'll see you later.